Hi, we're going to tell you about this new AI course. Carl, what's your take?
My take as an AI ethicist who have been working with the implementation of AI technologies for many years now, both in the private and the public sector, is that we need this course now because a lot of new generative AI technologies is fastly rolling out. And to do that in an ethical and good and high quality way, we need to know more about how to do this. And this is why we need this course. Lucas.
Well, I've come to highly value the intersections between academia and industry and technology and psychology. With this course, Getting AI as a company grounds the academic perspective in our highly practical context. And we benefit from seeing this transformation from many different perspectives. This change is challenging our work habits and the way we think about software systems. The change is also deep and fundamental to many aspects of human life. And as a medtech company, Getting AI sees this course as one essential component in everything that needs to change. Eric.
To me, this is a special point in time, because never have the opportunities of pretend learning and work been greater. At the same time, never have the opportunities to do impactful learning and work been greater either. So do we choose a path of increased motivation, engagement, and agency, or instead a path where we get ever more cognitive offloading and risk to automate even the meaningful and social parts of life? So join us for our multi-sector, human and skill-focused short course. Take it either as a self-paced online course, or if you can make it, we hope to see you during some of our online webinars. See you.